some things became very, very clear to me. That maybe our life is built up of ripple effects. Maybe our life is one big pond, and over time, God and different people throw a pebble into our pond, and there's a ripple that goes out from that. Eventually, you can't see where the stone was originally thrown. Eventually, you can't see any more ripples. But you know, it's a scientific fact, that that energy never goes away. It may change, it may transform, but the energy never goes away. I started thinking about the ripple effect of Chris Kyle in my life. You know, he was such a confident and humble person all at once. When he first started deploying, I had so much anxiety that I would literally sleep with the lamp on next to my bed. I have no idea why I did that. I just knew that something about the darkness, maybe it was the unknown, something about that I found very scary, and something about having a light on comforted me. And I remember talking to Chris about some of this and him saying, you know, what do you have to worry about? Whatever happens is going to happen. Chris knew who he was, what he stood for, and what he believed in. He wasn't worried about what tomorrow brought. He was worried about doing the right thing in the present at the right time. I don't know how a lot of you were raised, but I have a feeling a lot of you can probably relate to this. When I grew up, if we had company coming to the house,